Want to christen the bedroom?
Yeah, I do. But after we're done unpacking. So. Yeah, traffic might kill me, but I'm on my way now.
Oh! Did you forget something? How would you survive without me?
I'm not sure I could.
Must have cut you one hell of a deal.
Excuse me?
716, right?
Yeah, we just moved in.
Welcome to the neighborhood.
Thanks, it's really nice. It's quiet.
Murders didn't bother you?
Murders?
716.
Yes.
Look it up.
It up and she was right, so kind of freaking out. If you could just get home as soon as possible, that'd be great.
You have questions, I have the answers. You've already talked to an attorney, haven't you?
Well, I've contacted, I'm fine.
Yeah, because I see what one a woman.
You always sleep in my shirts. You never take off your makeup.
What's this?
My junior year of college.
Who is she?
That girl is nobody. Are you? Is this about last year?
No.
Is this about the apartment that we didn't get? The one with the big bay window?
I don't care about the fucking windows.
You know, you pick any old apartment, somebody has died there.
That's not what this conversation is about.
Let's give it a week. If you're still not feeling it, then file a complaint. Break the lease. We'll figure it out.
Fine.
Are you okay?
What's happening?
I think you're just having a bad dream.
When your father and I first moved in together, I was so stressed the first few weeks, it threw my period off. I thought I was pregnant.
Don't even say that word to me.
I had so much trouble sleeping. Which made everything worse. I wasn't sleepwalking, but I couldn't get a schedule together. I had too much spare time. I was always worried your father was cheating on me.
Mom, that doesn't really help me right now. Because Dad was cheating on you.
Yeah, but I don't think he was at that point. But Jack's a good guy.
Yeah. He is. He's coming home early tonight.
That's good. You can always move back in with your mom.
Yeah.
I can't believe all this about your new place. Have you seen the neighbor lady again?
I'm gonna have to call you back.
Oh, I'll be here. Okay. Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure everything's okay?
We can talk about it when you get home.
That's what I'm calling about. I hate to, baby, but I'm gonna be late at work tonight.
Really? It's a bad time. I don't want to be here by myself.
I tried to get out of it, but they've already given me so much time off.
Really?
But maybe tomorrow night, I'll cook us dinner.
Yeah. Maybe.
Well, I have my phone on me, so just text or call me if you need anything. But I have to get back in there, so gotta go.
Oh.
Bye.
Wait. Hello?
I hate this. I like to torture him. That's right, boys. It's Dr. Venkman. A lot of space. Just you?
Problems.
Okay, we can coexist peacefully.
If you want to give me a sign, I'm listening.
Nice.
Sleep is what you need. Good night's sleep.
We have to make a baby.
We'll do it. Tomorrow, there's plenty of time.
Just a nap.
Well, you... No. Well, you cannot prevent me. Thank you.
What's going on?
Baby, you're asleep. You need to wake up. Hey, it's okay.
Get some fresh air. You told me so, about the murders. You think there's something in there?
Actions leave echoes. History plants seeds. Time might move forward, but where the light is gone,
millions of people sleep every night. You've slept comfortably your entire life.
What about the lady next door?
The lady next door is crazy.
She was right.
So she has the internet and has lived here forever. Just try and get some sleep. I'll stay up. It's almost 3 a.m.
No. Well, you cannot do that. You can. Thank you. Okay? I'm sorry. No. You have to go. You can't do that. Okay. Goodbye.
Shelley. You're sleepwalking again. Wake up.
Shh. You're just having a bad dream.
Can't make